Hey, it's Nitro99, and finally I'm doing a new LEGO Star Wars review. I know you guys have been waiting for a long time for me to do some of the new sets. And about a week ago, but I was just too lazy to upload the videos, I went to Target, and Target was having a sale on all their LEGO Star Wars. So I got this, and, Separatist Shuttle and Corporate Alliance Tech. So, this Echo Base, 155 pieces, usually cost $25. I got mine for $22, and it comes with 5 minifigures. Didn't set up the minifigures because they're kind of generic, but first off, there's the snowtrooper about to kill the rebel. You get 2 snowtroopers. His head popped. Helmet popped off. Yeah. Snowtrooper comes with a blaster pistol. See the detail? His helmet is attached to the backpack, which is one thing I don't like about the snowtroopers. And then here's the other one with the E-Web cannon. I'll go into that in more detail on that in a minute. Okay, just put that there. Next, you get 2 rebel troopers. This rebel trooper, as you can see, is sitting inside the turret. He has a blast rifle. And I'm not going to show you this one because he's exactly the same. But yeah, check him out. I like the Rebel Troopers, except I really do not like the stupid gay fleshy smiley faces. They look worse than the elf smiley faces. And they also have the new goggles, which, you know, don't really look that great when they're down, but on the helmet they look cool. And you actually get 3. One for this guy, one for that dude with a blaster pistol, and then 1 extra, so that's cool. Blast rifle, like I said. Next, you get Han Solo and a Tauntaun. First LEGO Tauntaun, very cool. The legs do not move, the tail does not move, the arms do move, and these horns move up and down. He has little bumps on his head, he looks pretty cool. He has this rubbery reins, a saddle, which Star Wars binoculars, blaster pistol for Han Solo, and let me get Han Solo out of here so you can check him out. See, there's the Tauntaun about someone mounted on him, and here's Han Solo, Hoth gear, cool printed torso, printed pants, no printed back. Eskimo, blue, dark blue. There's his face, Han Solo face. This is actually my first Han Solo, so. And cool torso, he has the little binoculars there, just like in the movie. And, yeah, he's great. He's a rare minifigure, because he's been out in only a couple other sets. This is the first time with the hood, actually. And now onto the E-Web, like I showed a moment ago. Much better design than the old one. Has a little cannon here. This can be taken off. I'll show you the old E-Web from the Hoth Rebel Base set. I like this one much better, but this one, you know, you can use it for something else. And here, I'll just show you the set. It has this gay feature where you can put the guys there and flip them. It sucks. It's really gay. I think it's stupid. It opens up here. It spins around. Nice rubbery piece here. And you push this. And these missiles kind of shoot out. It also unhooks from here. This also opens, so you can put a trooper in there. Play around. Little compartment. It's a nice little bunker. And This is the old turret from the Hoth Rebel Base set. Personally, I like the old turret much better in terms of design. But, yeah, it's a cool little set. I think it's a little too expensive, but if you can find it on sale like I did, it's a good deal. Here's the box. Yep. Showing Han Solo. And the features of the set. Tauntaun. Yeah. 10th anniversary edition. Pretty cool. It's definitely, I think it's worth this just to get the set for the Tauntaun and minifigures. So, anyway, please rate, comment, subscribe, and ignore the barking in the background. It's my dog. Goodbye.